Ron Adria Notes on Creativity began for me personally in June of 2010 when my wife and I had the opportunity to eat at El Bulli. We had a 37-course meal that started at 8 p.m. and ended at 2:30 in the morning. It was by far the most interesting and profound dining experience I've ever had. At the end of the meal, Ron Adria, the chef, gave me a copy of Day at El Bulli, the book that is a kind of compendium of his ideas. And in that book, on the way home, I noticed that there were some drawings. Later in 2011, there was an article in The New Yorker about Ferran and his brother Albert exchanging drawings in his kitchen. They had a test kitchen, a kind of atelier in Barcelona. And on a kind of lark, I decided to write to Ferran. I never really expected that he would communicate with me back. And I said, if you're making drawings, I'd love to see them. We're the Drawing Center. We do interesting kinds of shows. And 3 weeks later, I received a very long letter back from Ferran saying that he was coming to New York and that we could meet. I expected he'd come for 10 minutes. He stayed for 3 hours. And at the end of that meeting, he said, if you want to come to Barcelona, I'll open my doors. You can look in the archive. And if you think that there's something there, you're more than welcome to do a show.
Se utiliza el dibujo como proceso creativo. Yo no dibujo bien. La cuestión no era sobre el dibujo. Cómo yo utilizaba los dibujos, ¿no? Esto casi son muchas veces eran diagramas para crear. Otra manera muy diferente de entender, ¿no? El Bulli y a Ferran Adrià.
Ferran Adrià is probably the most inspiring and, in a way, intellectually challenging person I've ever been around. He has boundless energy. He's really a true visionary. I think he's one of the most profound thinkers of the past 25 years. He's totally changed the way that we think about gastronomy and food and dining.
Calidad muy buena, calidad regular y calidad mala. No, pero la calidad es una actitud. Entonces, en la cocina hay creatividad y para gente, que el comer es una experiencia muy importante y otros simplemente se alimentan.
Challenged me every step of the way in terms of how to think about this show, why would we put a show on in a museum of a chef. In the exhibition, on the outer walls of the gallery, are the deeper philosophical projects that he's been working on. These are genealogical projects looking at the history of cuisine, looking at the history of creativity, looking at how recipes are formulated. In the cube, we have this kind of cube in the middle of the gallery, and the inner part of the cube are things that I found in the archive from the creative notebooks. And in the archive, it was kind of amazing. There were about 100 styrofoam boards that were just leaning up against the wall, a little bit like fashion mood boards. And the chefs would simply pin things on those boards if they were making a menu for a season, or they were working on a project, or they were developing a new dish. They would use those boards and then they would just kind of stack them up on top of each other. So when I went to the archive, I was very fascinated by that. In the end, there were 214 of these drawings made. I'm showing 58.
Tenemos 40,000 de estos documentos tal que en el Bulli nuevo, en el nuevo Bulli, va a estar todo allí. El archivo histórico del Bulli hoy en día tiene un valor importante porque hay cosas, muchas cosas históricas de la cocina que nacieron en el Bulli. Tiene un valor, ¿no? Sobre todo para las nuevas generaciones. Fue bonito guardarlo.
Anyone in any creative field could come and learn something from Ferran Adrià, even if you don't like food, even if you don't like hot cuisine, even if you're not interested in the style of his thinking. This is really an exhibition about denuding process and about understanding how one builds models creativity. And I think it is totally applicable to the art world, to engineering, to science, to mathematics. And the joy of this show for me personally has been the absolute diverse nature of the audience that's been coming to attend the show and the smile on their face when they walk out.